Maybe take about 5 more strokes, Jane, and then switch to stern pair. Okay, Barbara, let's show off that awesome posture again, now that I'm recording. Fleur, try to only feather the oar with your inside hand, trying to keep the outside wrist flat.